Welcome back, Guro. Thank you. Justin Reinhardt, thank you. Octopus is producing, but Ina is human. Huma huma, human, not taco. She has octopus legs. What, a tentacle? Octopus tentacles! Are octopus legs called tentacles? Octopus tentacles. Octopus legs. Called tentacles, yes. Octopus limbs. Many people refer to octopus. Many people refer to octopus limbs as tentacles. But technically, octopuses don't have tentacles, they have arms. Did you hear that? Anybody here getting ready to put their foot in their mouth for laughing at me for calling them legs when they're actually called arms? Yeah, octopuses don't have tentacles, they have arms. Does Ina know this? Was I supposed to learn this information? I don't know if we're supposed to learn this type of information. This is a... it's pretty heavy information. Wait, I didn't know that. I thought they were called tentacles as well. Or legs or whatever. Arms. Octopus has 8 arms? But the ink may be from us Takodachis? Takodachi, is you guys ink? Wait a minute. We're gonna move on. Emu, thank you!